Yo, YALR. Little would be at Chrono's house. All right, little Elon Speckler, whatever your name is. Oh, hello. Is Chrono okay? He's okay, fine actually. I hope he's behaving. Tell him to be good. All right. Listen. Yes, dear. We'll just borrow this doll, okay? Go right ahead, dear. Stay out of trouble now. She's like, who are these crazy looking folks? Alright, we got the epoch. Or we got the clone. Oh, Death Peak, you'll find the power, but to activate the power, the disease must be important. And you, Okay. Stand back. Executing program. The three entities sought to help you climb Death Peak. This is the end of my message. Now I must ask you for a favor. This creature has this huge problem. Please let him sleep. The switch is on his stomach. Wow. That was anticlimactic. Death Peak. Walk when the wind dies and high venture and blows. Well, that was good. Well, I hid behind the tree. Shoot. Yeah, we were gonna get blown away. Oh my gosh, this game. These controls are so bad for this part. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Golly, man. Oh, Magus can do all this magic. Still recording? Wow, 5 hours. Cobb. Mm-hmm. How did that miss? Oh, it's over. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching Tetris today. Stay tuned for more Chrono Trigger.